Now we're taking a live look over downtown Flint as the clock ticks towards the deadline to replace the city's lead pipes. A federal judge gave the city until August 1st to finish the removal and replacement of its lead pipes. Flint has already missed multiple deadlines. Mayor Sheldon Neely says that he's confident that the city will complete this project in time. Meanwhile, a federal judge is considering whether to hold Flint and the mayor in contempt for failing to meet other deadlines.